Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? And each other. How about that? Excuse me. I've been eating some good food from a place I used to work at. And just enjoying a nice day before I go back to work. And here's a little look. It is really a nice day. Hopefully that wasn't too shaky, but, you know, I was told recently that, like, a couple of relatives didn't want me to come up north and, like, work with them, or work for them, rather, and because they didn't know if they could handle me, I guess, or whatever. And it got me thinking, because I was told that, like, I was difficult to work with because I needed to have things my way. And I've told multiple places, not everyone, because I would hope I would be open enough, like, through my actions that they could know, but like, I'm open to criticism. Tell me what I'm doing wrong so I can improve. And I don't want to do things just my way. I just want to do it a good way. And if your way's better, then yeah, tell me how to do it. If you're my boss or the one showing me how to do something, I'm going to do it that way first. Unless I know of a different way, then I might suggest. But as a worker for someone else, you do what they want. And it only, in my opinion, gets in conflict when you're on even ground. Say, like, you're both in charge of a certain project, then you're, like, on even ground, so you might have different ideas on how something goes. Or say you're both a manager, then you might have different ideas how something should be done. Even if one of you's been there longer, if you've both been doing the same thing for a long time, then I would think both points are valid. But so just with these, hearing about these relatives saying that about me, I'm like, wow, I haven't even really worked for or with them at all that I could think of. And it just made me feel bad. It's like, okay, so who else? Like, I know there are people out there that get frustrated by, like, how I think of things, especially, like, my dad. But I try to let people know, hey, I'm open to learn. Like, I want to be teachable, because that was something both my parents got into my head, because I didn't want to learn math. It was hard. And if you've watched my videos, you know how recent, it's only recently I learned why. But like, certain things I didn't want to learn, or it was just tough for me to learn. So they would say, come on, you're so unteachable. And so I didn't want to be unteachable. I wanted to be teachable. I knew that was a valuable thing to have. And so I've tried to tell people that. I've forgotten at times who I've told, so I may not say it often enough. But I try to live so that they know I am teachable. Like, I try to ask questions on how to do this, how to do that, or why is this done, and such. And like, when I started my post office job back when, my trainer even complimented, wow, you're asking so many questions, and you're blah, blah, blah. And it's like, yeah, because I want to learn how to do it. I want to do it right. If I'm going to do something, I'm going to do it the best I can to that point. So yeah, hopefully you're teachable as well. And as always, y'all keep smiling.